What's up, nerds?
Hello.
Welcome to another exciting adventure in the realm of Pioneer.
So much fun.
Yeah. He kept six, or Mullion six, I kept seven.
Six.
Forest girl.
Forest. I'm not gonna. Marsh. Mystic, go.
Played in a long time.
Marching pathway. Carry at it. Go ahead.
The blocker.
Yeah. It's an I8 one.
Cutthroat?
Yep.
Crypt, go.
Pokey.
Good. My favorite.
Nice.
My plan against that is just kind of sit here and take it.
Sure.
Sifty?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. It just throws it graphically, basically.
Sanctum. Combat.
Yes.
Four.
Yep.
Grab a swamp.
Let's go with.
Got him. Tricked him.
Sanctum.
Not a whiff.
Go ahead. Okay.
I did accidentally look at the top card, so I think I have to shuffle it away.
Okay. You do know what the bottom card is, though. Because you mulliganed to six.
I do. It's that.
Okay. I will trust that it's that.
It's a Zulaport card there.
That's a pattern, that's fine.
I really would have liked that card.
You're fine.
Devil.
Yep. Combat.
Yep.
Sure. I guess you'd call it here. We'll see.
Yeah, yeah, combat trick.
So, and then.
So both my guy dies?
Yeah, yeah, we'll assign three and then. But no, this is only four damage.
Oh, okay.
So we'll assign three here.
Perfect.
And then two here. Or one here, sorry.
Yeah. So.
I go to 22.
And I drain you for one. Off. Cutthroat, and then Catacombs after triggers. Leave it on top.
Okay, second main phase. We are going to Hungry Hydra for X equals 3.
Nom 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 nom.
Go ahead. Skateboarders.
Yeah. Triple cut there.
Mm-hmm.
Tap, sacrifice for mana.
Sure.
Win the sacrifice, and drain you for two, and I score one. You want to tap?
Hold on. I'm at 20. What are you at?
I was at 16.
Yep.
Then I gained one when this guy died. by draining you.
Yep.
Then I drained you for two right now because of two zero.
Okay. There we go.
I usually think you're at 19. Cause
yeah.
Yeah. Because you gain two life and I drain you for three. Yeah.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Make sure we keep this right.
We're even on life. I don't think we're even on much else.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. This can only be blocked by one creature.
Focus Sifter?
Sure.
So I take three, yep. But then I drain you for two.
17?
Yep.
Right.
5. Cutthroat and Mystic.
Sure. Until the end of the next
turn. Drain you for 4. Then you sacrifice a creature and lose 2 life. I get 2 black and draw a card. Then tap, tap. There. Citadel.
Sure.
Citadel.
It's just your hand. You draw a card, play it.
10. Get food.
Yep.
Like if I use like a massacre or ritual, so just throw it out of board and just draw cards off it again. So it's fine.
Hand double?
Yep.
Priest, mm-hmm. Sacrifice, Cutthroat, and Goose.
Okay.
Drain you for 2, shoot you for 2, so you take 4. I gain 2, so up to 12. Then you sacrifice a creature and lose 2 life. I...
Oh, yeah, hold on here.
Yep.
So, 9.
And I draw a card and get 2 black. Yeah, he shot you for 2.
To sacrifice off of this, or shoot me again?
No, right. You when you sac. Oh, whenever I play. Yeah. I thought that was only me. Yeah, no. He shoots you again. I played that card wrong so many times.
Yep.
Draw.
Pretty sure it's
still scratch. It's conscious in there. Pay 3 life. Pay 1 life. Get another food. Life. Pay 4 life. Voice Strider, Catacomb Sifter?
Yep.
The more you know.
Is that 10?
It's gonna be 10.
Yeah, it's not 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yep.
It's counting your deck.
You definitely would have had me next turn.
Don't think so. A little close, but...
I mean, part of it is you would have gained 9 life. Again. Or 6 life again.
6, yeah.
Do you know if you're supposed to, like, properly declare that before or after sideboarding?
What's that?
Whether you're in the play or not.
Just before you're...
I guess I'm curious. I have no idea.
Nope.
The proper order.
I mean, it's before you draw your cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't say, like, if this is approved or if this is approved. Kind of like, is there a raging ravine? You can activate the land to make it a creature and it gains this text. And then if you activate it again, does it say, does it have the text or not already? It just gives you it again. So yeah, I think there was a point, I didn't actually watch the video, but someone commented that you had the win earlier in the game.
He did.
Oh.
Yeah. But I didn't know if you knew that or not, and I wasn't going to
win the game for you.
Of yeah.
Course.
I'm a dick.
No.
No, you're just scared.
I've learned the best way to read you. Speaking of course,
you learn best when you're on the losing end.
That is true.
Won't make that mistake again, although people do continue to make the same mistakes. It's like Craig Jewell. I have it. You know what Mystery Shadow does? It's a 2-mana 2-2 and you can pump it. And I will attack with a 2-2 and I'll reopen mana. The block is 3-3 and I'll pump it twice. Go, oh, damn, I got it. And then the next turn, I'll do it again and be like, I forgot.
Damn.
We'll try this.
Okay.
Bark channel, go.
A lot of times, you're having a good time.
Marsh.
Yeah.
Coast. Beanstalk. Draw.
Yep.
Go.
Pathway. Mystic. Blister pods. Like 4.
19.
Go ahead.
Sanctum. Pay one. Pookers. Good.
Pathway. Fresca.
Yeah.
-3 to kill Pookers. Go to combat swing for 2.
There he is.
16.
God.
An aggro route this time.
Absolutely. Sometimes you gotta change things up.
Yeah. Sanctum. Oh, where are you at? Rejuvenate here.
Mm-hmm.
Breeding pool. Go ahead.
Okay. Now you're good. Good to come back.
Mm-hmm.
All right, they trade. They get a cyan.
Mm-hmm.
Kill the goose.
Mm-hmm.
Get food.
Mm-hmm.
Plus two. Sacrificing the food. Mm-hmm. To jar a card and gain a life. Mm-hmm. Life turn. Go ahead.
Coast. Warnclex. Trigger up the beanstalk.
Man.
Draw.
Yep.
Combat. Rest.
That's a hasty play.
Yep.
Does that have trample?
Yep.
I was not expecting.
Rest is dead.
Okay. Go ahead.
And your turn.
Last
company.
Sure.
Okay, that's easy.
I'm gonna take
it. Was three lands and three cutthroats.
Sure.
Cut.
Yeah. That one's not a cut, because that's any order for your choice.
Oh.
Rejuvenator's not. It's a random order. The more you know.
I have never gotten past like here.
Yeah.
I mean, I can attack for like five. Good combat.
Mm-hmm.
Swing for five.
11.
Swing in the face. Goose.
Mm-hmm.
And I am stupid. Go ahead. Actually. Sorry. Tap goose for black.
No, I would.
Sack your food?
Sack your food.
I'll describe.
I think sure. You can see why I'm stupid.
Good?
Yeah, go ahead.
Play it up on my coast.
Yep.
How do I do this?
Probably with me getting hit in the face for six.
I don't know. Manicure Hydra.
Yep. Ah, it's Storm Hydra.
Yeah. Oh, pass.
Take two.
Yep.
And then I drain you for two.
Yep. So you're seven. 23.
Mm-hmm. Sacrifice one scion for mana.
Sure.
Floating one colorless, drain you for two, shoot you for one, so three to you and I gain two.
Yeah.
And then do the same thing with this scion. To drain you for two, shoot you for one. Getting here.
Yeah.
So that puts you at one.
Maybe.
Maybe. So, that, with that on the stack.
No, that's gone.
That's gone.
So, it's,
with this on the
yeah,
stack.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you. Does this matter?
then I will tap and use one. Tap, create a food token.
Response. Now is when it matters. Oh, I don't have to pay that. Channel Ottawara, bounce the goose. The untapped goose.
The untapped goose has bounced. Does a food resolve? No. Alright, food enters. Turn ends.
Good.
Go ahead.
Do you matter here?
People are probably wondering why I haven't cast this yet. It's because she has an ability to sacrifice her if she can't walk, right?
Yeah.
So that gives him her bolt for fatal push. That's why I'm not playing. People are probably like,
what are you doing? Children just wins the game.
It's like a draw. I have to remove that Mayhem Devil without somebody dying. And then I have to, that's the problem.
Yeah, you can't get rid of the cutthroats. And then if you
attack... The cutthroats are the problem right now.
I just block with the cutthroats. Yeah.
So... I think the only thing... So... We'll go blue-green. Hydra increases for X equals 3. This gives me the most shots at it. So cast up the Beanstalk trigger.
Yep.
So I'll draw. And then cast Hydra increases, draw card. Gain life. Can't do enough.
Yeah, because if you
trigger gigantic spell. Two more gigantic spells, so they won't matter. Yeah, that's it.
Beanstalk.